What you're about to see is an Amtrak train with heritage cars, Viewliner cars, Horizon cars, Venture cars, and Turboliner cars. I think I forgot Amfleet too.